Sculptor items, storage. Alright. New game plus. Here I come. Completely done. Here. Nice. Oh man. I'm kinda scared. Let's see how this goes though. Dark Souls historically is pretty difficult on the Game Plus. So I have like high expectations, but at the same time, pretty scared. So, see how it goes. I just have to not suck. My favorite. Honestly, though, I can probably run all the way through the first area with no difficulty.
一心の国取りから24年。 アシナの国は斜陽にあり。 狼の忍びは全てを失っていた。 育ての義父も 守るべき主も。
Excited to start this, honestly. This game is amazing. What is this? Elemental letter, a letter thrown into a well. Koro's wolf, your destiny awaits you at the Moonview Tower. Escape from the well and find the tower bathed in moonlight. Even without a blade, you can reach it. Stay silent, stay vigilant. Good for me, though, is that I already know basically where everyone's gonna be. So like I can kinda cheese, and I'm actually going to be quite honest, because why not? I have literally no idea. Yeah, they want them to run, so I'm running. And just like that, we found Koro. Alright, we've already seen all this. Oh man. Kusabibaru.
Okami yo, sonata no karada.
Sono.
Ano yo no koto?
Hai.
Ya, ima wa.
Gyoi.
堀沿いに進んだ橋の下に一心様より、まずはその音を頼りに。これを見こす。それはあのと、そうか。持っていていただきたいのです。だが、このお守りは今まそれを超える苦難など。だからできればこのまま。
Alright, I will keep the charm. Pretty sure that's a good idea anyways, because I'm pretty sure you get wrecked without the charm. So, yeah. There's something here, right? Yeah, there's some more pellets that we'll most certainly need. I've already got some gourds. Alright, I need to make sure I get all the different gourds this playthrough, because I definitely didn't do that, and I feel like I'm just kind of holding myself back a little bit, you know? You know? Alright, actually I can kind of cheat a little bit here because of the things that I have, so I'm actually gonna. You can't even see me, boy. Look at you. What are those, my guy?
Oh, he found me. Okay.
Perfect. Hey. You know, it would be like that, huh? Let me see. Hop up here. Oh. Actually, I think I'm just gonna. You're next. Wait, what's move? Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna do something that doesn't cost that much. Yeah, we'll do Ishin. Yeah. Alright. Hold on. Is there a way that I cannot trigger him? Like, that he'll just not see me? Can I go around by any chance? That's right, I don't have the prosthetic yet. Just like, no. Okay, alright, relax. I'm not that bad. I mean, not really great, but. Alright. Give me some nice ash. That's fantastic. It's my favorite thing. Honestly. It's like unbeatable and stuff. Just gonna go down here. Oh, that's right, I don't have my prosthetic, so I can't actually get back up from there. That was just a disgusting salamander that I don't care about. Awesome. Excuse me. Get some health back now. Cause we're at it, you know. It's been a while. Sorry, it might take me a minute. I did not mean to do that. Alright. Can't go over there. Good to know. Yeah, that's it right there. You actually have to do this part. I forgot about that. Go ahead and climb on this. Alright. No biggie. I'm gonna casually climb up here. Go ahead and use cheese sugar. Will he recognize? That's fantastic. We love sneaking them. It's like a beautiful mechanic. It's really quite wonderful. call our boy Kudo with the whistle. Whistle, baby, whistle. Whistle. Should I talk to you? Where shall we go?
どこかに見そなたはど
御意の
御意か
は
さ
あ well then alright well let's go man yeah look at you little hobbit walking around behind me that's cute it's Gyobu I wish I could that's not Gyobu it's definitely not Gyobu freaking Genichiro I'm an idiot. Alright. Come and face me. Okay. Okay, big boy. My apologies. Okay, we traded. It's okay. It's really not that big. I always miss the timing. Really doesn't matter that much though, because like I'm upgraded, so it doesn't count as much. We still lost the arm, which makes sense. You need it in the game to progress and stuff, so yeah. My gosh. Freaking Genichiro.
Shinobi, hikyou to wa yuu mai na.
Alright, dude. Don't try to roast me. I beat you. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Really fun playthrough.